Hi guys, welcome to Stunner Share. So based on the description as well as the screen, now you are seeing the CPR is again back to Zerodha. So we'll be able to use CPR in Zerodha convincingly, and also the update is given on today. So I feel like not like last time the update will not go. I feel so, and this update will be there for Monday also, I think. So let's see how it is going to work further. And there were some confusions in the CPR. I have already recorded this video 2 to 3 times. And then after a discussion with my friends and all those things, and also I referred the Secret of Pivot Boss book reading. So what I could understand is like the CPR in the Zerodha as well as the CPR in the Trading View is slightly different. So if you guys see, I'll just change it to 15 minutes because there should not be any confusion with respect to time frame. So this is also the 15 minutes chart. And if you could see the chart, the CPR in the Zerodha is different and CPR in the Trading View is different. You guys can see with just with this candle itself. This candle is above the CPR, but this candle is not. So this is what the confusion we had. And then myself and my friends discussed, and what we could see is like we just compared each and everything. And what actually happened is like we took the high low close of Trading View and high low close of Zerodha, and we just calculated the values, and we could see some minute difference are there. So what has actually happened is like in Zerodha, they have calculated the high and low, high, low and close of the particular day based on the close on that time, which means at 3:30, what is the close made? And that is what the close they have taken. For example, if you, I'm just placing the candle over the cursor over the candle, this last candle, and just see over the close over here. Okay. So if you guys see, the close is 10,833.45. And based on that, they have calculated this Friday CPR and looks like this. But in the case of TradingView or in TradingView, whosoever has defined the CPR indicator, they have got the close based on the daily chart. So I'm just placing the cursor of for Thursday, and if you see, the close is 10,813.45. So based on this, they were getting the CPR for TradingView. So if there will be now one big confusion that whether to follow CPR in TradingView or CPR in Zerodha. It is up to you guys. You can follow anything. What is said in Secret of Pivot Boss book is like there were some confusions or like how to use the high, close and low of the current day for the CPR, because there were some people using it on that time when it was getting settled. For example, at 3:30, whenever they wanted to take the close of it and calculate it, they were doing it. And some people were doing it based on the settlement, which happens after 10 to 15 minutes after the market close. So if you guys are going to go for futures and derivatives, I would ask you to go for Zerodha, because if you guys want to go for futures, go for the extended, like settled price. In the case, you have to go for a trading view price. But in the case of if you guys wanted to take the normal CPR, you can go for anything. Basically, what Pivot Boss has told in this video, in this content, is like he has researched everything and he feels both are accurate and both does not have much difference. Clear. And he always go with the session data, whatever he has, whatever that closes on that particular day. And he does not manage on the extended settlement data. And also what he's trying to say is like he has included both the examples of the session data as well as the extended session data. So there is not much greater difference at all. So you can use both the things. So I don't feel any mistakes or any confusion will happen further on the CPR topic. So if in case you have any further confusions, do let me know in the comment section. Else you can go for Zerodha CPR or Trading View CPR, whichever you are comfortable in trading, you can do that. So that's it guys. This is the update what I wanted to share with
you guys. Kindly let's wait for tomorrow to see whether Zerodha is going to continue the CPR or not. So that we'll just start to analyze Zerodha CPR, also the trading CPR. So we will get expertise in both the CPRs. So that's it, guys. Stay tuned for more videos. Thanks a lot.